gotta heat this up in order to work this oil in there, because it's pretty stiff right now. We're just gonna heat it up, let the oil soak in, maybe spray it down a little bit more. Go from there.